Hello, today we are going to go over how to trade multiple STL files in Tinkerine Suite. Many of you are used to importing just one project into Tinkerine Suite and then slicing it that way like this. However, you can actually import more than one STL file at once. I'm going to press the import button again, but this time I'm going to select 5 files and then press open. Tinkerine Suite will import all 5 of those files and then place them inside the build area. You can move them around in the print bed. I do have to let you know though that all 5 of these prints will have the same settings that you have set above and the filament color you are printing with. So if you print with white filament, all 5 of these prints will be white. After you have finished tinkering with the settings, you can press slice. Alternatively, you can also drag all 4 STL files into Tinkerine Suite, and it will work the same way. It will load all 4 files, and once you're done with the settings, we can slice it. Once again, I have to remind you that all the prints will have the same settings and the same filament color. Once the slicing is finished, save it to an SD card and then you can start your print. That is the end of our tutorial. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video. In the meantime, keep 3D printing.